신경쓰인 거 봐. 아, 주니어, 아, 힐러 하이스쿨 어떤 와인 가면.
Working at KVIKS because there is so much that you can do here. You know, you might think, oh, I don't really like technology, but even if you're not a super tech savvy person, there's going to be something for you to do here, whether it be art or you like broadcasting or you like writing. There's something for you here, and it's just a great group of people. So I think anyone can have a great time here.
I joined KVIKS because during the first quarter of this school year, I had to do a person of interest essay and PowerPoint, and that person just so happened to be Luke, and he told me that after the interview, if I was still interested, I could join KVIKS. So the next week, I decided to just join KVIKS.
One of the main reasons why I joined KVIKS was because I had a couple friends in here already. They encouraged me to come, and over time, eventually, I was like, you know what, I'll give it a shot. So I just walked in and was like, hey, can I join? And from there, the rest is history.
And it's a touchdown, Hilo High School.
Shine!
Oh, man! Okay.
Here at Francis Wong Stadium, Hilo High School's quarterback with a pass, and it is complete there. Snaps away, looking deep, is got a man, and intercepted there. Ball is
running to the ball on the line. Number 23, Lindsay with a shot.
Oh, amazing goal! Number 23, Lindsay Hiroki with a goal for Hilo High Vikings. By number 7, Michael.
Tight one.
Number 4 has the ball passing all the way over. Number 2 to 1. Going for the 3-pointer. And it's in! Oh, there's Noah Fano! How about the smart, smart play?
Call my own. Through the dark, through the door, through where no one's been before, but it feels like home. They can say it all sounds crazy. They can say I've lost my mind. I don't care if they call me crazy. We can live in a world that we design. 'Cause every night I lie in bed, the brightest colors fill my head. A million dreams are keeping me awake. I think of what the world could be. A vision.
way, Jack. Look at this. There's a literal hole.
Special things I compile, each one there make you smile on a rainy day. They can say it all sounds crazy. They can say we've lost our minds. See, I don't care if they call us crazy.
Broadcast is brought to you by students of Hilo High School. KVIKS Media.
Aloha. Thank you for tuning in for this special event to celebrate and honor the achievements of the 114th graduating class of Hilo High School. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. We will now begin.
Good evening, Hawaii County Mayor Mitch Roth, Hawaii Department of Education Deputy Superintendent Mrs. Phyllis Unibasami, Hilo Waiakea Complex Area Superintendent Mrs. Esther Kanehailua, Principal Mrs. Jasmine Urasaki, dignitaries, faculty, parents, family, friends, and graduates. Welcome to the commencement exercises for Hilo High School's Class of 2022. My name is Braisha Nobriga Namihira, and I will be your mistress of ceremonies this evening. Before we begin, I would like to take this time to make a few announcements. As you entered tonight, you may have noticed people throughout the stadium wearing black and white ribbon leis. These are Hilo High School staff and commencement volunteers who will help you if you have any questions or need assistance this evening. Also, out of respect and courtesy to all, the ushers have been asked to not allow anyone to leave the floor during the processional. The use of air horns and other such devices throughout tonight's ceremony is not allowed. Please silence your cell phones so that all families may hear the graduates' names and enjoy the program. Tonight's commencement ceremony is being live streamed by our KVIKS media team at hilohigh.org/live. At this time, please allow me to introduce dignitaries who have joined us in celebration this evening. Please stand when your name is called. The Honorable Mitch Roth, Hawaii County Mayor. Hawaii Department of Education Deputy Superintendent, Mrs. Phyllis Unibasami. Hilo Waiakea Complex Area Superintendent, Mrs. Esther Kanehailua. Hilo High School Principal, Mrs. Jasmine Urasaki. Waiakea High School Principal, Mr. Kelsey Koga. Hilo High School Vice Principal, Mr. Jason Trimble. Hilo High School Vice Principal, Mrs. Heidi Pana. Hilo High School Vice Principal, Mrs. Kara Uchida. Hilo High School Foundation President, Mr. Alan Ikawa. Hawaii State Senator, Ms. Laura Ocasio. Hawaii State Senator, Ms. Lorraine Inouye. Hawaii County Council Vice Chair, Mr. Aaron Chung. Hawaii County Council Member, Ms. Susan Liloy. Thank you all for joining us this evening. We are gathered here to celebrate Hilo High School's Class of 2022 commencement exercises. The 114th graduating class comes together tonight for their final time as high school students before becoming Hilo High alumni. The graduates are wearing the traditional blue gowns, signifying their Viking pride. Their class mascot is the dragon, and their class colors are black and white. And now, the Hilo High School chorus will perform the song, Seasons of Love.
Five hundred twenty-five thousand moments, oh dear. 525,000 laughter and strife. In 525,600 minutes, how do you measure a year in a life? How about love?
Thank you, chorus. Please remain seated during the processional so that all may view the graduates entering. It is very important that all guests remain in their seats, as we want everyone to enjoy this moment. There will be ample time later for picture taking. We will now begin the procession of the graduates. The late Mr. C.F. Tong began the tradition of giving leis when at his own graduation, he noticed a classmate without one and gave that graduate one of his own. The Hilo High School Alumni Association continues the tradition by presenting each graduating senior with a blue and gold lei. And now, with great Viking pride, we present the Hilo High School Class of 2022. Their special awards and honors. The red cord, worn by the class valedictorians, signifies academic excellence. These students earned a cumulative grade point average of 4.0 or higher and qualify for at least one of the honor recognition certificates. The gold cord signifies the highly coveted honor pin award. This award is given to students who have maintained a 3.5 grade point average and have provided exceptional service and leadership to Hilo High School for 4 years. Students who have earned the Viking Award have demonstrated outstanding perseverance, character, and service for 2 or more years and are wearing the blue cord. The white cord signifies the Service Award, which is given in honor of commendable service by a senior. Students who completed specific rigorous requirements to earn honor certificates include academic honor students wearing purple cords, career and technical education students wearing green cords, and STEM students wearing orange cords. In your program, there is a list of 121 distinguished students who are wearing medals. They are graduating with the honors of cum laude, magna cum laude, and summa cum laude. Thank you. as members of Hilo High School's JROTC, present and post the colors. And please remain standing throughout the presentation of the colors, the Pledge of Allegiance, our national anthem, and Hawaii Pono'i. Please join me in the Pledge of Allegiance, followed by the singing of our national anthem and Hawaii Pono'i. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic which stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may all be seated.
Thank you.
Each year, the Hilo High School Alumni Association recognizes the students who have achieved a 4.0 cumulative grade point average or higher in his or her 4 years of high school. To present the Hilo High School Alumni Association Valedictorian Awards is Mr. Aaron Chung. Mr. Chung graduated with the class of 1976. He's currently the vice chair of the Hawaii County Council and also works as a lawyer. Please help me welcome Mr. Aaron Chung.
Good evening, everyone. And to the parents, families, friends, graduates of the Hilo High School class of 2022, congratulations. You know, I really do appreciate this honor of being able to announce the valedictorian awards this evening. But if I could go off script for just 1 minute, you know, we have some of my fellow elected officials, and I really would like to call them up and have them join me here, just as moral support, if I could. So we have Mayor Mitch Roth, Senators Laura Ocasio and Lorraine Inouye, if they could also come up, and my really good buddy on the County Council, Sue Leloy, Waikia graduate, but not a day goes by that she doesn't tell me, Aaron, I wish I was a Hilo High School graduate. Anyway, I'd like to now announce the valedictorians for this year class, Hilo High School class 2022, starting with Jonathan Okamura. Jonathan is the son of Kerry and Dave Okamura, and Jonathan will be attending the University of Southern California at Los Angeles. Next, Maya Oishi. Daughter of Kurt and Michelle Oishi, Maya will be attending the University of Texas at Austin. Zochi Gervais. Zochi is the daughter of Isabel Gervais and Christopher Serrano. She is escorted by her brother Beto Gervais and also her aunt Lucana Evans. Zochi will attend Vanderbilt University in Nashville, Tennessee. Kaya Brumel. Kaya is the daughter of Gabriel and Mikiko Brumel. Kaya will be attending the University of California at Davis. Kylie Palmerston. Mikaeli is the daughter of Dawn and Michael Palmerston, and she will be attending the University of California at Los Angeles. Jaslyn Menino. Daughter of Jody and George Menino III, Jaslyn will be attending Grand Canyon University in Phoenix, Arizona. Brianna Jean Tanaka. Daughter of Kylie and Brandon Tanaka, Brianna will attend Peninsula College in Port Angeles, Washington. Veda Lynn Galima. Daughter of Naomi Fernandez and Virge Galima, Veda Lynn will attend the University of Hawaii at Hilo. Shelby Hamura. Daughter of Claire and Blake Hamura, Shelby will attend California Lutheran University in Thousand Oaks. Chloe Salome. Daughter of Apple and Joel Salome, Chloe will attend Menlo College in Atherton, California. Keona Marie Matsui. Daughter of Anna and Owen Matsui, Keona will attend College of Mount St. Vincent in New York City. Kayla Dominic. Daughter of Carl and Kyoko Dominic, Kayla will be attending the University of Hawaii at Hilo. Angel Melchizedek Himoya. Angel is the son of Lee Merjucha and William Kogo. Angel will be attending the University of California at Berkeley. Annika Lee. Daughter of Heather and William Lee, Annika will attend the University of Washington in Seattle. Lalia Onalani Ikari. Daughter of Hulali and Wendell Ikari, Lalia will attend Hawaii Community College in Hilo. Kyrie Petawai. Kyrie is the daughter of Lolly Elizaris, Loen Moses, and Troy Petawai. She will be attending Arizona State University in Tempe. Paige Masulin. Paige is the daughter of Catherine and Ronald Masulin, and she will be attending the University of Portland in Oregon. Sage DiMota. Sage is the daughter of Michael DiMota and also escorted by her brother Shane DiMota. Sage will attend the University of Hawaii at Hilo. Elijah Hailey. Elijah is the son of Chantel and Chad Hailey, and he will be attending Wenatchee Valley College in Washington. Been practicing these last three names for the last two nights, so wish me luck. Kehaulani Keli'i Paakawa. Daughter of Princess Pikake Keli'i Paakawa Hua and granddaughter of James Keli'i Paakawa Sr. Kehau will take a sabbatical year to work before continuing her education. Hualai Pea. Daughter of Kaano Hiokala and Leah Pea. Hualai will attend Brigham Young University, Hawaii, in Oahu. And finally, Ka'iulani Young. Daughter of Kiliona and Leanne Young, Ka'iulani will be attending University of Hawaii at Hilo. Congratulations, all of you.
Growing up in Hawaii, we have been fortunate to experience many different cultures due to our cultural diversity. This experience truly is unique to us, and we are grateful to our friends, family, and classmates who have helped us to become the people we are today through the cultural values we share. Each and every one of us has a story to tell. But in order to write those stories, we need many values to remind us of where we came from and guiding us in chasing our dreams.
Meonor. In Marshallese, Meonor means compassionate or very kind. One who practices kindness is selfless, compassionate, and generous. Oftentimes, the value of kindness is overlooked. It may not always be the first value that comes to mind, but we all should practice kindness daily.
Whether it was telling someone good morning, paying someone a compliment, or starting a conversation with a classmate you had never spoken with. For many of us, this was how we made our first friends in school. Sorry. Sometimes we don't realize the impact of small acts of kindness on others' lives, but these are the things that we remember.
10 years from now, you may not remember what the homecoming theme was or your freshman class schedule, but you will remember the kindness shown when someone congratulated you on winning a BIF title, or when someone told you how amazing you look in your prom outfit. Moments like these are what make our high school experience.
Remember a time when someone was kind to you, the way it made you feel, and how you can make that same impact on someone else's life. As we all move into the next chapter of our lives, continue being kind towards everyone you meet, and know that by making new friends, you can make a difference.
Magiting. In the Philippine dialect of Tagalog, magiting means to bravely go out into the world with an honorable purpose. A strong-hearted individual who is courageous will take on any challenge with a desire to overcome.
Being courageous does not mean we are fearless, but that we have the drive to do things that we are fearful of. It is never easy to step outside of our comfort zone, but as graduates, we will need to be courageous in taking our next steps into the real world.
It is okay to have fears. However, we must not let these fears prevent us from moving forward. Do you remember our first day of high school? We were definitely fearful of the idea of starting something new, but we faced this fear head on as the black and white boars, now dragons. Each act of courage, like trying out for a new sport, auditioning for the school play, or running for class council, are all experiences that have brought us to this point in our lives.
But now, we look beyond tonight knowing that we have already overcome so much. So be brave in the face of fear, knowing that you are capable of taking a chance and finding success even when you are unsure of what lies ahead.
Toloku. In Japanese, toloku means devoting yourself to reaching a goal, persevering when things get difficult, and continuing to put forth your best effort. Each morning, we must make the decision to continue to work towards our dreams, goals, and aspirations.
We have persevered through the struggles of high school, sacrificing time with friends or family to study for a test or attend practice, working to bring up a grade, or overcoming senioritis, But it doesn't end here. Many of us will go off to college, join the military, or begin working, finding ways to contribute to the communities in which we choose to settle. Although we all envision success differently, we still share one thing in common. No road to success comes without challenges. We will have to learn to balance life as young adults in the real world. But the perseverance our class has shown during the past 4 years gives us confidence, knowing that we will all be successful in achieving the many goals we have set.
As Michael Jordan once said, obstacles don't have to stop you. If you run into a wall, don't turn around and give up. Figure out how to climb it, go through it, or work around it. So to our class, continue devoting yourself to reaching a goal and persevering when things get difficult, knowing that we will always be cheering you on.
Integridade is a Portuguese word for integrity, which requires honesty and steadfastness in upholding honorable principles that strengthen our character. Furthermore, integrity is acting with good virtue on behalf of the greater good in all situations that we may come across every day. This frequently requires more courage and serves as a vital link between ethics and acting in goodwill. In our daily lives, we may be challenged in terms of our ethical and moral character. We must remember what we've been taught by those who have raised us and make the right decision, even when it may not be the easiest thing to do.
Integrity is essential in all aspects of life. It is an indispensable quality that strengthens relationships. A person of integrity will always strive for righteousness and seek justice. It is clear that their work reflects the values that they hold dear.
Being truthful and honest in all aspects of life is at the core of integrity. Understanding our personal values and staying true to those values is the key to acting with integrity. It all comes down to honesty, which is why facing the truth is the far more honorable option.
Ohana. In Hawaiian, ohana means family. At Hilo High, everyone is family. Our teachers, peers, and staff have become some of the most influential people in our lives, just as our parents and siblings are. We've learned life lessons, experienced many emotions, and have created so many memories together as an ohana. The relationships we have created during our last 4 years of high school will last us a lifetime.
We may not have noticed it at the time, but every conversation we had with our teachers about how our day was, every time we met up with our friends at recess to take pictures for Spirit Week, and every bus ride we took to a sporting event, has developed a connection that only we share with each other. So don't forget to take that last picture or share that last hug, because we will never know when we'll be together as one big ohana again. However, we do hope that all of you continue to build and strengthen your relationships with those around.
Ivi o ku'u ivi, koko o ku'u koko, pili kama o a mauloa.
Ma ke kino kanaka, aia heivi e koi koi ai ke kahua o ko kakoola ana. O ke ia iwi hoi, oia ka iwi kua mo'o. O ka iwi kua mo'o ke kahua o ko kakoola kanaka ana, me kaloa ole pehea la kako e holomuai. Bones of my bones, blood of my blood, forever our stories and genealogies are intertwined. The backbone is used as a firm foundation for our life. Without this vital bone, we physically would not be able to improve and move forward.
Elike hoi me ko kako iwi kua mo'o, o ko kako ohana ke kahua no ko kako ola. E awa moho I kako I ke kule ana o ke aloha, ka ha'aha'a, ka ho'omanawa nui, a me ke kupa'a, I pa'a ko kako iwi kua mo'o o ia hoi ka ohana. As the backbone is important for our bodies, it is the same for our ohana, as they are important to our self-development. Let us accomplish the essential responsibilities, or kuleana, of love, humility, patience, and perseverance, so that the backbone, also known as our families, may be made strong. Iwi o ku'u iwi, koko o ku'u koko, pili ka mo'o, a mauloa.
We recognize that there are many more values and cultures that have helped us to become the people we are today. And although we cannot share them all, we acknowledge the roles that they have played and will continue to play in our lives. To our class, continue to be kind, have integrity, persevere, be courageous, and foster relationships with those around you. Use what you have learned here at Hilo High School to leave lasting impressions on those around you, as you each have something extremely special to share with this world. And never forget that once a Viking, always a Viking. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Chung and valedictorians. Mikhaili Palmerston, president of the class of 2022, will now address her class.
Aloha Hilo High School administration, faculty, staff, family, friends, and last but certainly not least, my fellow classmates of 2022. First, I would like to express how proud I am of our graduating class. We have survived 13 long years of education, a whirlwind of a pandemic, and 17 humbling song practices. We did not know if we would ever get to this day, but gratefully, I stand here before you all, giving my final farewell as class president. When I was younger, I remember looking at the Chinese zodiac calendar for the first time and being bummed that I was born in the year of the monkey. Like, come on, there was a dragon, tiger, or even a snake would have sufficed. But no, all of us born in 2004 were stuck with a monkey. However, then I think back to my favorite monkey, Curious George. And when I think of Curious George, it reminds me of how it feels right now, making the transition from high school to adulthood. We're all just walking around, clueless and lost, hoping our parents would be there to save us at any given moment.
Class of 2022, I want to challenge all of you to be curious like George. When we were younger, many of us dreamed of taking off from our small town of Hilo and venturing into the big world. Now, as we enter this new and exciting chapter of our lives, fear of the unknown emerges. Mute that voice of doubt in your head and explore the unfamiliar. Let the path of curiosity lead you to new destinations, experiences, and passions. Use these years of young adulthood to find who you are as an individual. And although it may be terrifying, you have to place yourself outside of your comfort zone to feel the beauty of life. Embrace not knowing what tomorrow holds. Try new things, make mistakes, and learn from them. But most importantly, never stop being curious. Curiosity is what sparks every new idea, discovery, and achievement. My final message to our Vikings is to let your curiosity be greater than your fear and see where life takes you. I guess monkeys aren't so bad after all. Congratulations, class of 2022. We did it!
And now we welcome Maya Oishi, Student Association President, to say a few words.
Today, we celebrate the achievements of the class of 2022. But more importantly, today is a day of gratitude, and simply saying thank you does not seem to be enough, as thank you does not begin to encompass the gratitude we feel for all of the contributions you have made to our lives. You have taught us, nurtured us, loved and supported us each day on our journey here. Our successes and accomplishments as individuals of the class of 2022 would not have been possible without you, and we will continue to work to make you all proud in everything that we do, carrying forward the values and lessons that you have instilled in us as we begin our next adventure. So to our parents, families, friends, teachers, coaches, and this community, we would like to express our heartfelt appreciation for all that you have done for us by saying thank you.
Tonight, as these graduates stand together, excited and ready to transition into the next chapter of their lives, they reflect on their 4 years of high school, remembering the memories that were made and look forward to the future. Since the first graduating class of 1909, it has been a tradition at all Hilo High commencement exercises to sing Gaudiamus Igitur. The 114th graduating class of Hilo High School would like to continue this proud legacy. Senior Class President Mikhaili Palmerston will direct the class.
Sing now with joyful hearts of the ties that bind us.
And now, to give her principal's address,
Miss Jasmine Urasaki. Miss Urasaki.
Good evening, honored guests, parents, faculty, staff, and the highlights of our show, the ladies and gentlemen of the class of 2022. To our guests, let me share with all of you a little bit about this class, who are known as the White and Gold Dragons. This class comprised of about 260 students at Hilo High School and Navajo Kalani Opu'u, had 22 valedictorians, 52 academic honors, 41 CT honors, 2 STEM honors, 3 honor pins, 4 Viking awards, 12 service awards, and about 100 athletes. Many of these students chose to spread their wings, going all over the country, like New York, Texas, Minnesota, California, Washington, and of course, many chose to stay in our beautiful state to further their education dreams. Many of these students received impressive scholarships, such as the Questbridge match to Vanderbilt University, 3-year ROTC scholarships, United States Armed Forces educational benefits, acceptance into Honors College right out of high school, full athletic scholarships, all of this awarded for their achievements, leadership, and service to our community. Over $1.8 million in scholarship offers. To our parents, guardians, and families, with my excitement comes the recognition that the last 2 years have been especially challenging for everyone. But you all have persevered through a difficult period in history, working hard to help your child achieve their goals. And for that, you should be proud. I know it wasn't easy. 18 years have flown by, and this is your special moment as well. Job well done, families. I'd like to take this time to recognize all of our graduates that were not able to make it to our ceremony tonight. We know you are here with us and watching us live, thanks to our very own KVIKS.
Love you!
Okay, now, to the students of the graduating class of 2022, I have about 5 minutes to sum up nearly 18 years of your life. But for many of you, it began with the monumental summer of 2004. The Summer Olympic Games marked the first time since the 1996 Summer Olympics that all countries with the National Olympic Committee were in attendance, and also marked the first time Athens hosted the Games since our first modern incarnation in 1896, as well as the return of the Olympic Games to its birthplace, as like our return to Edith Kanakaole Stadium for commencement ceremonies, though we've just been virtual for 2 years. It's symbolic, too, that this occurred in your birth year. Maybe a correlation as to why we have so many outstanding student athletes, like two-time state wrestling medalist and HHSAA judo state champion, Liliane Cisse Toledo. You started your high school career as black and white boys working through the grounds of Hilo High. And now, 4 years later, you're soaring through the sky as the white and gold dragons. Today, our history of Hilo High School lies deep in loyalty and honor. As Siri says, loyalty is a strong feeling of support or allegiance. Webster says, loyalty is faithfulness owed by duty or by a pledge or promise. Loyalty is used of a very personal or powerful kind of faithfulness. Siri says honor is of high respect, adherence to what is right or to a conventional standard of conduct. In other words, be true to yourself, have integrity, and always be respectful. As you join the rest of the thousands of alumni, you may always have that Viking pride with loyalty and honor. Another standing tradition of Hilo High is the competition with our rival school, Waiakea High. As you all know, I graduated from Waiakea High, and Waiakea High School's principal, Kelsey Koga, graduated from Hilo High. I also see we have dignitaries here that are alumni, like Compactor Superintendent Esther Kanihalua, Senator Lorraine Rodero Inouye, Hawaii County Council Vice Chair Aaron Chung, just to name a few. Though we are rivals in competition, we are more like sibling schools supporting each other. When we were playing our soccer state championship game, Principal Koga and Kaz Kanihailua texted me a picture of them wearing a Hilo High t-shirt and a baseball cap. They were cheering for us. When Waiakea baseball won their state championship game, I celebrated too and texted Mr. Koga my congratulations. My point in sharing this story is that we are one community of Hilo, and we can support and be there for one another no matter what high school we graduated from, as we are all from the zip code 96720. As life is tough with all its adversities, my advice to you is you must be tougher and hold your head up high. I was touched at our farewell lot yesterday when I saw what a nice, inclusive group this class is. Henry Ford said, "Coming together is a beginning. Keeping together is progress. And working together is success." As we look back over the last few years, certainly there was a beginning. And thankfully, there was also progress. And yes, undeniably, there has been much success. I, along with our administration, teachers, and staff, are inordinately proud of all of you. May your years ahead continue to be characterized by compassion, empathy, objectivity, and a willingness to take risks. May you always lead by example. Work hard and play straight. Always be Viking strong. Remember, your home is 96720. Congratulations, class of 2022.
Joining Principal Urasaki on stage will be Hilo Waiakea Complex Area Superintendent Mrs. Esther Kanehailua and Hawaii Department of Education Deputy Superintendent Mrs. Phyllis Unibasami.
Aloha class of 2022, congratulations on achieving this momentous milestone, high school graduation. This is only one part of your journey. Part two begins tomorrow. And just a really short message. With all that is happening in the world today, just ask that you please be the voice of reason and diplomacy, the hand that reaches out across the divide, the ear that listens attentively and understanding, the eyes that see endless possibilities. And most importantly, do all things with the spirit of aloha. That is what makes our island home so special. Congratulations, Vikings, and never forget, once a Viking,
always a Viking!
Thank you. Deputy Phyllis Unibasami and Complex Area Superintendent Esther Kanehailua, I am pleased to report that these fine young men and women have met all the requirements that are set by the State Board of Education and the Department of Education, and I am honored to present to you the graduating class of 2022.
With the powers bestowed on me by the Board of Education and the Department of Education, and on behalf of Superintendent Kitayashi, I officially accept this class as having fulfilled all of the requirements for graduation. Aloha to Hilo High School, class of 2022, and the newest alumni of the Vikings. Thank you.
The class of 2022 requests that the audience members refrain from the use of air horns and from standing, as you will obstruct the view of others. There will be ample time later for celebration and picture taking. And now, Principal Jasmine Urasaki will award diplomas to the class of 2022.
Style. Jonathan Okamura, summa cum laude, valedictorian. Maya Oishi, summa cum laude, valedictorian. Sochi Gervais, summa cum laude, valedictorian. Kaya Brumel, summa cum laude, valedictorian. Mikhaili Palmerston, summa cum laude, valedictorian. Jasmine Menino, summa cum laude, valedictorian. Brianna Jean Tanaka, summa cum laude, valedictorian. Veda Lynn Galima, summa cum laude, valedictorian. Shelby Kamora, summa cum laude, valedictorian. Chloe Salome, summa cum laude, valedictorian. Keona Marie Matsui, summa cum laude, valedictorian. Kayla Casey Domnick, summa cum laude, valedictorian. Angel Melchizedek Himoya, summa cum laude, valedictorian. Annika Lee, summa cum laude, valedictorian. Lilia Onalani Ikari, summa cum laude, valedictorian. Kairi Katawai, summa cum laude, valedictorian. Paige Masalit, summa cum laude, valedictorian. Sage Dimota, summa cum laude, valedictorian. Elijah Hailey, summa cum laude, valedictorian. Kehaulani Keli'i Pa'akawa, summa cum laude, valedictorian. Hualai Kea, summa cum laude, valedictorian. Kailani Yang, summa cum laude, valedictorian. Kiara Kotake, magna cum laude. Chaz Agpoon. Luca Akiva Kaji, cum laude. Koa Akui. Brennan John Alcos. Aiden Aljeo. Isaiah Almazan. Chaz Anio. Kaysen Ara. Dustin Arojo. Conrado Astrande, cum laude. Shai Badon de Lomez. Caden Balbarino, cum laude. Gage Barrio, summa cum laude. Noah Babas. Isaiah Botello. Kyla Mae Avalos.
Kirsten Agonius, summa cum laude. Jalea Iona Souza. Jubilee Avina. Isis Anderson, cum laude. Kayla Arquette. Jordan Arthur, cum laude. Ku'umakanale vili meke aloha mahamai atai, cum laude. Lexani Awai, magna cum laude. Alina Ayoso, magna cum laude. Cherise Babage. Brandy Babas. Rylia Babas Yamaguchi, magna cum laude. Kaliu Botello, cum laude. Shakira Bano. Jezreel Castellan. Camille Castro, magna cum laude. Riley Crivello. Roxanne Deliri, cum laude. Ryan Denslow. Aiden Cavalsi Agno. Jeremiah Carmelotes. Ronson Allen Carrera Puahala, cum laude. Chasen Castro. Alkai Chuhing. Onyx Cordero. Dennington DeBrew, cum laude. Noah De Los Santos. Trevor DeMello. Kiakahi De Peralta Huihui. Kanai De Silva Rapoma, cum laude. Nicholas Airhorn, cum laude. Quentin Fernandez, summa cum laude. Darren Fontes. Philip Funaki. James Raymond Franco. Kaz Fukunaga. Alea Jovan Domingo, summa cum laude. Kalena Evangelista Grace, cum laude. Delaney Figueroa.
Lillian Fleming, summa cum laude. Sarai Frazier, cum laude. Grace Fuke, magna cum laude. Shyla Ganigan. Jasmine Gardner. Raina Gabers. Mahalani Gomes, magna cum laude. Maya Gonzalez. Kiana Guevara Rodriguez, summa cum laude. Destiny Kylie. Anna Lane Hall, summa cum laude. Xavier Heflin Carter, magna cum laude. Ayana Hill Higgins, summa cum laude. Jera Cook De Silva, cum laude. Maika'i Ia'ea Russell, magna cum laude. Kimara Imai, magna cum laude. Kauanoe Anuhea Maikalani Igdamen. Ashton Gakayan. Joseph Gardner, magna cum laude. Alika Germano. Kaden Gomes. Makana Gomes. Richard Granadosen, cum laude. David Geyer, cum laude. Tyler Kalemanu, cum laude. Hegan Katayama, cum laude. Kilohana Hamad, cum laude. Keanu Hamada. Jace Hamakawa, cum laude. Alexander Mitchell Ho'okano Ibanez. Dorian Ignacio. Fountain Enoch. Toby Jackson, magna cum laude. Mattel Janer. Kurt Nielsen Javier, magna cum laude. Tiani Jardine. Yasmin Jara. Maile Kaapuni. Kaylee Kael. Kaylee Kahele Fa'afia. Serenity Kaho'opi'i. Kekai Kuihala Kala'ola Bowman. Ka'oli Kalipi Summa Cum Laude. Kealohilani Kama Hosea. Kiana Kaneshiro, cum laude. Meldalyn Kanso, summa cum laude. Miranda Kanso, cum laude. Miley Kapahu, magna cum laude. Alexis Kapu Makwilang. Janarine Kaspar. Kealaula Keli'ikuli, magna cum laude. Maisie Kettner, summa cum laude. Zaina Kimura, cum laude. Serenity Kipili'i, cum laude. Catherine Kruger, summa cum laude. Justice Joaquin. Tony Judah, summa cum laude. Kekoa Kabua, magna cum laude. Ashton Kahelekia. Damien Kai. Kanan Kaku Jr., magna cum laude. Jonah Kalave. Tyson Kaniaokio, cum laude. Keawe Ikekahi Ali'i Okamoku Kabailima. Maluhia Ke. Keiki Ali'i Mahie A Kumukahi Kelekorio. KSK Kichiro. Tatsuya Koch. Keikamakai Kokubun. Shane Kualii. Kaimana Kuamo'o. Owen La Liberte. Kaden Lampman, magna cum laude. Malelenga Autuima Laano, cum laude. Renelle Lawrence. Kealoha Lewis, summa cum laude. Kule Mokumber. Ke aloha o ka peka mahi I o kia. Shania Maderis, cum laude. Dejan Mejia. Ayana Meyer, cum laude. Zeta Murphy, magna cum laude. Raislin Nakamasu, magna cum laude. Tomaya Makalele Sway, summa cum laude. Mele Nau. Natalie Nicholas. Tezere Noah. Tiare Odell. Jadlyn Oanda-san. Shayla Oguma Kaitoku. Kaya Oliveira Moses. Serena Ota. Zage Lancaster, magna cum laude. Trenton Clay Lazo Torres. Kainalu Lealoha. Dalen Letisi, cum laude. Ezekiel Lewis. Johnson Marshall. Kenneth Martin, cum laude. Kanalu Hanu'u Ikamoana Mathi Bona. Fabian Maderas. Cum laude. Isaiah Montoya. Esther Knight. Isaiah Nakapahu. Ethan Ortiz. Cody Oshiro, cum laude. Nicholas Pacheco. Jesse Lynn Pakatang. Alexa Pacheco. Ariel Shujen Fritz Paulus. Mele Aloha Pele Holani, summa cum laude. Seishiana Ponce. Kupuhi. Imaya Ravaino. Kueolani Rabanes. Nicole Ranchez, cum laude. Jalen Rasmussen, magna cum laude. Dalen Rocha Younts. Malia Rosa. Melody Ann Rosa. Peyton Sagid, summa cum laude. Jenny Silva. Navea Silva, cum laude. Shania Silva. Anaseini Sipinga. Kavai Punahele Spencer. Talea Stevens. Ko'ai Pea. Dion Pea Whitney. Grayson Padilla, cum laude. Rudy Pajimola. Jaden Pasco. Rael Pascual. Legend Rasai Kaili. Ponomaika Reyes. Naoi Okalani Ula Richardson. Isaiah Rieta. Tyler Rivera, cum laude. Grant Ricks, summa cum laude. Hekili Robello. Kahiki Moe Okekai Santos. Saragossa. Kingston Zane Sarme Shin. Ian Seto Calave. Kahiapo Silva. Jewel Taylor, cum laude. Leliani Toledo, cum laude. Gabrielle Monique Rose Viernes, summa cum laude. Janae Watanabe, cum laude. Rainey Wilson, cum laude. Rita Wengu. Rita Wengu. Michaelin Young, magna cum laude. Christy Zachris. Marianne Zachris. Lyle Silva Jr., cum laude. Ricky J. Solmarin. Ielenimo Ta'i'i, magna cum laude. Dot Trong, magna cum laude. Tristan Une. Austin Urabe. Kavika Victorino. Jaden Villena. Mikayas Victor. Titan Valenti. Laakea Waipa. Jordan Wilson, cum laude. Noah Wise. Shri Wei, magna cum laude. Eli Yamanaka, cum laude. Keanu La'a Vincent.
We'll be performing the song Time of Our Lives by Tyrone Wells. This song is a reminder to the class of 2022 to cherish every moment you are given. Live life with no regrets, be kind to those around you, and appreciate the little things in life. Directing the class will be Senior Class President Mikhailie Palmerston and Student Association President Maya Oishi. In addition, Mikhailie will lead the class in the changeover of the tassels.
JROTC Color Guard retires the colors for the evening.
you. You may be seated.
And please keep the aisles clear as the graduates will recess onto the floor and sing the Hilo High alma mater for their final time together. For safety reasons, the tunnel from the stadium floor leading to the stadium gates will be a one-way exit. After the singing of our alma mater, the ceremony will be concluded. At that time, and not before, you may present your leis and gifts to the graduates. Out of respect for the Edith Kanakaole Stadium, we ask that you please clear the area around you. For safety reasons, please do not step or stand on the chairs. The graduates would like to thank you for being a part of this very special evening. Many of tonight's graduates will continue to share this night at their alcohol and drug-free grad night party. All graduates participating in grad night, please remain within the stadium and report to the check-in area behind the stage when prompted. To the rest of you, travel safely as you leave the stadium this evening. Due to current restrictions, re-entry into the stadium will not be allowed once you exit the gates. We humbly ask that you not gather in the parking or surrounding complex areas once you exit the stadium. And please remain in your sections until the alma mater is sung. And now, please rise for the singing of the Hilo High School alma mater.
Last time, this is Jez.
This is Nick.
Ashton.
Joseph.
Tots.
Tommy.
Way.